Y'all hear me all right?
Yeah.
Y'all hear me?
Yes, sir.
Listen to me. Okay. Hey, I can't win for losing because it seems like I was born without a purpose. Even though I know I was, but I'm like, is this really worth it? I hid my feelings long enough, kind of pulled back the curtain. Cause a demon to come to me quick in the form of a person, trying to ruin my life. I be trying to get it right, but I fall for it again. So it happened to me twice, I fall right back in the trap. I'm overtaken by Satan, but I got goals and dreams, quite a few aspirations. Yes, I'm guilty of breaking. I have a couple of temptations, but to get close to the king, I did not own the allegations. I feel like I can't make it. He tells me to be patient, cause it's about to be over. He's sitting in heaven just waiting, waiting to cue the trumpet, waiting for the second coming, being here for the tribulation, just too much to stomach. And I don't mean to go on, but I'm just trying to hold on, cause spending eternity in hell for me is just too long. All the scars that he has, all the blood that he shed, I still wanna do wrong when I know he's shaking his head. Like, why do I live my life on hell's boundaries, knowing there's an encampment of angels that are surrounding me? And I realize that all of my sins are accounted for, and one of these days I am going to be held accountable. But Lord, please forgive me for all of my past decisions. Living my life without you, I can't even envision. Now I can see that you can help to get my soul out of prison, and I can lose it all today, except for my religion. And even though sometimes my life might seem like it's worthless, all I'm asking is that you sign my name in the book of life. In cursive, amen.
Hallelujah!